both teams take to the ice, we take this time to reflect on the tragic loss of Johnny and Matthew Gaudreau. With the love for the game, for the fans, for their family, Johnny and Matthew's impact on the hockey community has been felt on and off the ice for many years. And tonight, we are here to remember the life and legacy of Johnny Gaudreau.
Growing up, my dad had me on the ice, I think it was 2 or 3 days old. Put me right in the skates as soon as he could, put my younger brother in skates as soon as he could as well, and kind of just been a hockey fan ever since. Safe and get off the ice, and everything went smoothly. My goal was always just to play Division I hockey, and my dad always told me, you know, small players have to play their way onto teams, and big players have to play themselves off teams, and you gotta work hard in this guy, you gotta think smart in this guy, you gotta keep your head up. I think it just, you know, stuck with me as each level went on. For me. me and my family, we always knew that this is a good place to land, and if there was ever an opportunity to come here, you know, we'd try to take it, and it all worked out.
Number 13.